My name is Nicole King, and this is Marbella Now. And as time flies by, you'll open up your eyes wide. You feel it's gonna go your way. Hey, hey, it's a brand new day. Hey, hey, hey. The first time I met my next guest was through CIT Marbella. As you will have seen with Lorenzo Costadini of Our Space, he came to us through the agreement every week that CIT sends us one of their members, which is a great way to get them into the international community and for us also to know more about the Spanish community, and we can grow together. When I interviewed Susana Urbano, who's coming on next, it was at the Gaucho in Banús. It was between lockdown. The TV studio still wasn't ready, which is why today I wanted to invite her back on my own accord so she could be in the studio and have a catch-up chat, because we did get on so well, didn't we, Susana?
That's right.
Hello.
Hello, darling. Thank you very much for having me again.
It's
and for
my
having
pleasure.
Me here today.
We really, it's funny how things work, because as I said, we met at the Gaucho. We then had a lovely little interview, and then they, Noelia and Umberto kindly invited us to stay for lunch. And we just had such a nice time that it was just generically like, I've got to see her again.
It was really an amazing day and a wonderful lunch. And it was my first time actually in El Gaucho, and I really enjoyed every minute since I went there. And also Noelia and Umberto, which are lovely.
So nice, because it's hard to meet everybody. We find that particularly you're Susana Urbano Interiors. You're an interior decorator, designer. And so therefore, a lot of your day is limited to people within that field, like myself. And in the sense to actually cross over into different worlds is very refreshing.
That is really like that, yeah. And therefore, I enjoy that so much, yeah. And also created so many opportunities. I will let you something.
Okay, so fill us in. What has happened since, because it must be about 6 months, I suppose, since we met, maybe even a bit more. I mean, the time just goes so quickly.
I think you're right. I mean, I think I can remember that was, I think it was in January. Sometime in January.
I was thinking the weather was nice.
The weather was bad. No, but the weather was bad. Can you remember? It was raining, and it was wonderful because we were sitting at
the
Gaucho.
Yes,
the fireplace.
Yes, we did. Right, it was.
And it was so lovely. I think that therefore we enjoyed that also that much. It was one of those days which are not typical for Marbella.
And I'm sorry, because a lot of people don't think to go to the port when it's a rainy day. And yet, it's one of the nicest times to go, actually.
Yes.
It's got a really good atmosphere.
That's right, yeah. It was wonderful, and a lot of things have happened, actually, afterwards. A lot of exciting things had happened, are going to happen in the future, so...
Fill us in, start at the beginning.
Start at the beginning. So, thanks to you, and thanks to that interview in El Gaucho, I got to meet, to know Noelia and Umberto. And, know what? I mean, they asked me, they are about to open a wonderful terrace in Puerto Banús, just close to the water where the yachts are, and they asked me to be their interior designer.
Hashtag better together, I rest my case.
Yes, and Nicole, King Marbella Now. So yes, so it was wonderful. And so what I was saying, we are about to open. Opening will be on the 15th of June. So we are very excited about that. And we hope that you all come.
Without a doubt, I'll be there with my camera
yes,
to
you
record for
to
posterity. Yeah. How exciting, how lovely.
Yes, and it's actually a very nice place. It's 160 square meters, so it is a big space.
I was thinking a little terrace along the way where the boats are pavement.
No, because it's just, you know, the Louis Vuitton area.
Yes.
And there's going to be an Apple store is going to be open also just in front of them. So it's that place which is quite big actually at the port. So
what a nice concept to design.
Yes.
What did you inspire yourself on? Where did you take your, I mean, obviously...
The port.
Okay.
Puerto Banús, I mean, is the whole inspiration.
And the name of the place, is it Rendezvous?
It's going to be 360 grades.
360 degrees?
No, well...
Yeah, grados is, yeah, 360
sorry,
degrees,
it
yeah.
Is. Yeah, so because you have an overall, how do you say that, an overall view of the whole place.
Around, yeah.
And so therefore, and it's going to be as for, I mean, also for the gastronomy side, so you are going to have poke and sushi, and then there are going to be also ice creams and crepes and so on. So you can be there since 9 o'clock in the morning until, I don't know, when Noelia is going to be closing, but I guess.
What an amazing couple. It just seems that there's no end to their ideas and their enthusiasm to create businesses here. It's wonderful to watch them grow as well.
It is wonderful. They are really fighters, and I love that about them, that they are really, they have a lot of ideas, but they run after the ideas, that
they make it happen.
To be real and not just to stay like in an idea. Exactly. So that's really inspiring too.
The nice thing is also about your profession is that when people have an idea or a concept, that you come in and then it's your personality. You seem to have a gift to absorb what the other person wants. But then for me, the extra gift is you don't lose your identity in the process. Very looking forward to seeing 360 degrees to see, because you do in every project I've seen of yours, you can see it's like it's signed by you with your personal vision.
I think that is actually something, I mean, it belongs to myself, and I think, I cannot change that. I try to guide my clients. They have their ideas. Noelia, she also knew very well what she wanted to have. And also Puerto Banús, I have to say, it's not that easy to do something in Puerto Banús because the port itself has a lot of requirements that we have to take in consideration. So at the end, it's actually a mix of a little bit of everything, and of course, with some ideas of mine.
So your other projects that you've got in hand, I know that you've always got many things going at one time.
Yes. Well, right now I'm really, really busy. I'm doing in every different sectors. So in the gastronomy, Puerto Banús, this wonderful terrace, but then I'm also renovating a wonderful clinica in Estepona, which is the Clinica Hiperbárica.
Oh, right, okay.
Yes, so it's going to be, I mean, it's a makeup.
I've been meaning to visit there for like 4 years or three years. Yeah.
So you should go now.
I should,
again,
because it's very interesting therapy from what I understand.
It's an amazing concept and an amazing, great therapy, especially because it doesn't have any secondary effects. So little children, really little children will have really big problems can go there and have a therapy, and it really helps to regenerate all their cells. So it's an amazing clinic, so I'm doing that. And I just started also another clinic project in Puerto, in Malaga, just in front of the Centro Pompadour, in front of the Muelle Número Uno, which is going to be an aesthetic clinic. And and I also have some residential projects in Guadalmina and in Soto Grande, and Madroñal. So I'm very excited. A lot of things going on. I signed up today also to be again present in Marbella Design 2021.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
How do you cope? I mean, you're a mother. You've got a partner, and it's just hard to even imagine how you fit it all in. I mean, you're a woman, which gives you a fighting chance, let's face it. I mean, you've got the female genes that kind of seem to be able to cope with everything. But you look very happy on it, very well on it. You obviously thrive on the variety.
Because that gives me so much energy. I do have to say, yes, it's a lot of work. I have expanded myself. I have some helpers in my team here, which makes everything much easier. But that gives me actually energy. I really love my job, and I love to create, and I love to be there for people. And when I do that, I have more power. So I think it is that. Yeah.
It is. It's more you could, more you do, the more you can do, and the more opportunities that obviously open.
Yes.
So the 15th of June, we can go and see 360 Degrees, which is this new restaurant space by Noelia and Humberto Velgaucho.
Yes.
Designed by the lovely Susana Urbano. And obviously all these other projects. Can you take on more work? because people might be thinking, ah, I better not contact her. But I suppose a lot of these things get planned a lot of time.
That's right.
In advance, and while one thing's going on, you can go to the next. And
that it is. So every project has a lot of different phases, and actually the most intensive one is the planning. So once that you have your plan done and everything is approved, then actually the execution is not that time intensive. So yes, so I can get more projects and I'm happy to do that.
Actually, we were talking with Jerry Hagen as an author at the beginning of the week, and the same thing, like the process of thinking of how he's going to do the book, so time consuming, but then the actual writing it happens. A lot of it is the planning, but once everything's planned and it starts,
that's right.
Especially if you've got help, which is makes a big difference.
That's right. Yeah, because they do, you know, all that. It's also a big time consuming. The part of doing plans and all these 3Ds and all these things, and so that takes also a lot of time. So I can delegate. So I think that's the key, actually, to be able to delegate.
Yeah, that is a gift. It's a gift because I don't have that gift. It's easier for me just to do it, but because I wouldn't know where to begin to explain it. So very talented in many ways, you lucky girl.
Thank you so much, you are talented.
Well, it's the Mutual Appreciation Club. Really is lovely to see you, Susanna, and to welcome to you and see that everything's going so well for you. But when you're positive and happy and work at what you love doing, it does make a big difference, doesn't it?
I think that's the main thing, isn't it? I think that, I don't know, I mean, it's just said, isn't it? So when your work is your passion, then it's not a work anymore. You just enjoy what you do, and you can do that endless. And I think that's the main thing.
And how lucky you are as an artist to be able to put your art and your design on people's homes and businesses.
I really love that. And I really love what I have seen now, after a couple of years after this time that I'm interior designer, what I really love is to be a little part of everyone, you know, so of my clients. So at the end, it's not that it is like my label or whatever, but that I have helped them to do things, and then I'm present with them every day at home or in their business.
Just as well, you're a nice person with a buena onda,
yes,
because otherwise those bad vibes lasting in the home wouldn't be good. So you're lucky that you're going to get a good vibe that goes with a good design and a good execution, which is the main thing, actually making it happen. A lot of people talk the talk but can't actually follow through. So
the execution part is a really hard one. But I'm very happy that I'm together with a wonderful team, that they are really also always for me there, and that is so important, and I'm so thankful, because without them, you know, and you know, when you do things with renovations and a lot of things happen in the process, in the execution process, a lot of things happen. Sometimes there are mistakes, sometimes, I don't know, the client wants to change their mind, or sometimes I made myself also a mistake. I mean, I'm also a human person. So, it's wonderful when you are working together with a team that makes everything, you know, just go, and that they're there for you, and that they can react.
As they say, it's not what happens.
And not like in 1 month or 3 months.
It's how you react to what happens.
Yes.
And getting it done, and it's not a criticism. I love Spain, and I love it's more relaxed than other places. But Spain is mañana, Andalucía is mañana pasado. So when you want to get things done, you just have to be on top of it.
I do really have to say that was for me the biggest challenge as I came here to, when I came here to live in Spain, because in Germany, everything was much easier in this execution part of the process, because you could really know that everything was going to happen and it was going to be perfectly executed and so on. And here, it is challenging to have a good team, but I'm very happy that I have my great team with me, and I can really count with them, and they execute wonderful. So they are wonderful people also. I wanted to say they are wonderful people also here in Andalucía. You just needed a little bit of time
but that's why
to find them out.
To get the right professionals that have taken that time and had the experience and have made the mistakes, and you have that guarantee that there's someone watching out for you. I think a lot of people try to cut corners, and that's when you get into difficulties.
Yeah, that makes really a big difference, because I also know so many people that they would like to do things, but they just say, just let it be, because I mean, I don't want to be now.
Judy likes to consider herself a clever young woman, which is why she thought very carefully before choosing her insurance company. Now that she needs it, she's jolly glad she chose Linear Director, as it looks as if she might have something better to do. Why don't you be clever, like Judy? Call Linear Director on 952 14 78 34 and see which policy is best for you.
All right, guys, so I'm the designated driver tonight, so I'm going to choose the Zero Hero place, so all of my soft drinks are for free. And if you want to go somewhere else, just check out the Facebook, Instagram, or the zerohero.es website for any of the bars, discotheques, or restaurants on there. I'm happy to go anywhere you want to go, as long as it's Zero Hero.
When I'm the designated driver, I think it's only fair that I get to choose a Zero Hero venue that rewards me with free soft drinks. My friends all get to choose and booze, and they feel safe going home with me. Make sure that you get your reward for being the designated driver. Why pay if you don't have to?
Proud to present Zero to Hero. Never drink and drive.
McNulty's is proud to be a Zero Hero partner.
Kazakhstua is proud to welcome the Zero Heroes. So come on in and enjoy free soft drinks for anyone who is the designated driver. Thank you, Nicole. You on your way, no time to hesitate.
We are all the same. Out of bounds, Zero Hero partners.
Here we are, sticker going on. Delighted to welcome everybody and to be part of the Zero Hero campaign. Delighted.
Welcome to Lemongrass, Doña Lola. Thank you very much.
Zero Hero, welcome to Portofino, Cabo Pino.
Hi guys, Kazakhstua is proud to welcome the Zero Heroes. So come on in and enjoy free soft drinks for anyone who is the designated driver. Thank you, Nicole. There'll be no trouble tearing
us apart. Brothers, sisters. Everyone that comes and wants to join our Zero Hero Association, they will have free non-alcoholic drinks at our venue at any time.
So here we are at Everest. Very cool.
Yeah.
Stickers going up.
Hey, my name is Govinda. I'm from Everest. Welcome to Zero Hero, to Everest Fusion, to enjoy your cocktails, drinks, and happy hour as well. And food, of course, is delicious. Thank you.
Welcome to Sister Taperia. Perfecto.
Well, a busy lady obviously has a lot of phones and they're always ringing. So it's just as well we're kind of getting to the end of the interview because you're required. Could be the kids, it could be business, who knows what it is. But Susanna, I'm just delighted to know you. Very happy that everything's going so well. Glad you get to come to the studio this time. And I look forward to the next time.
It was really my pleasure. Thank you very much for the invitation. It's always wonderful being together with you. For me, an honor to be here, to be able to visit you here in your wonderful studio. So thank you so much.
Really, my pleasure, and it's not a threat, but I will be seeing you at the 15th of June for the opening of 360.
I love that. You should be there.
I can't believe we've come to the end of another week. We're already in June. Summer is upon us. Tourists are arriving. but it's good for the businesses. But do please be careful. Keep yourself at a safe distance and remember to be, you know, just to be careful. We don't want you getting poorly, but we do want you to have a good summer. We do want you to join us again next week for more of what's going on in Marbella and support our community. There's a lot going on and a lot we can do to help each other if we just promote each other. It's as simple as that. You can watch recordings of the program to share from the website from RTV Marbella, also from my website, nicoleking.es, with links to the show, my column in the Euro Weekly News, and full listing of Zero Hero partners, hotels, bars and restaurants, giving free soft drinks to designated drivers to keep our streets that little bit safer. Sponsored by the Linea Director Road Traffic Safety Foundation, which is very cool. That's it for me for now. Take care of yourselves. Be nice to each other. Y nos vemos la semana que viene. Espero. Hasta entonces. Bye for now. If we try, just believe it, what you're